Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to talk about the top skills that marketers need to have, and I'm primarily going to focus on hard skills, which means skills that are acquired through technical knowledge, certifications, experience, and so on. So if the topic is something that you want to learn more about, then stay tuned. We're going to dive into it in a moment. Before I begin though, if you're new to the channel, welcome. My name is Elif. I make videos about marketing, career tips, and remote working. Primarily. And if you're not already subscribed, I'd love for you to join this community by clicking that subscribe button once you watch this video. And also, don't forget to engage with the community and myself in the comment section below. I really value the conversations that we have after the video is released as well. We're about to begin, but just a note before that, you might hear some construction noises in the background because I have to actually film this video on our balcony. And I'm hoping that my microphone is going to be helpful and hopefully we'll cut out the background noise. Anyway, let's begin with the number one skill that is highly, highly important. And I feel that it's kind of timeless as well. It is very important for 2020 and beyond, but it has always been very important. I'm talking about copywriting. Understanding what good marketing copy is a major asset to have. Whatever your role is within the marketing team, I can assure you that there will be cases where you have a blog post in front of you or where you need to create some social media posts, looking at a blog post or another marketing asset or just revising a web copy. So in all of these cases, knowing the basics of copywriting and knowing what good marketing copy looks like is going to help you out significantly. So that is absolutely number one, and it's a timeless skill for any marketer. Skill number two is SEO, and similarly to the first one, even if you're not specifically focused on SEO, even if you're not working in that field, it doesn't matter. You still need to know and understand what SEO is, how it works, how an ideal web copy should be structured, how a search engine works, and why it's so important to any marketing asset that you create. Regardless of your role in marketing, you would still need to understand the anatomy of a good blog post, web copy, landing page, email, social media copy, and also what goes in the back end and how every content asset should be thought through to optimize for the search engine. Think of it this way. If you're a marketing manager, for example, if you're not the person that is directly focused on SEO, you would still need to give them feedback and make sure that everything's on track and to the point. Now we're off to number three, and don't let this one scare you if you're not someone who likes to work with spreadsheets. So if you're in marketing, there is a very, very high chance that you are going to work with spreadsheets, whether the document is an editorial calendar template, whether it's a social media calendar, whether it is an SEO audit or an analytics dashboard. Most of the times these documents are created as spreadsheets, and it is going to be very, very useful if you know how a spreadsheet functions, how basic formulas work, and to also edit and use these basic formulas when you're working with these spreadsheets. Don't worry though, if you're not a spreadsheet geek or if you're not actually working in data analytics, for example, you might not need to be an expert with spreadsheets, but you will still need to be able to look at a spreadsheet and find your way through it, and also to use it to add your inputs and also look at the results. Because if you're in marketing, again, you need to look at your results, you need to be tracking your performance, you need to be reporting on your marketing activity and how it is doing for the business. Spreadsheets is a must. If you can simplify the process and use ready-made templates, that is a great option. It just eliminates the back-end work for you in terms of designing a spreadsheet or entering these formulas or making sure that they actually function. At this point in the video, I'd like to briefly mention the Ultimate Marketing Template Kit that I created, which consists of 5 ready-to-use templates. It consists of the 5 most essential templates that all marketers need to use at one point in their marketing career. It includes a content audit template, a UTM link builder, an editorial calendar, a campaign planning template, and a marketing analytics dashboard. They're all very well thought through and have been designed and optimized after years of experience in the field with different marketing agencies, working with different clients, goes from small scale to Fortune 500 scale. So if that's interesting for you, then you might want to check that out. I'm going to leave a link in the description bar below. With that said, let's move on to the next skill, which is email marketing. And I think this is, again, another timeless one. Email has been a crucial channel for businesses to communicate their messages and directly talk to their prospects and clients. So understanding how email marketing works and how an email drip should be designed, so on, is going to be important for any marketer to know. Next one up on my list is being data oriented and having an analytical approach. And this kind of sounds like a soft skill, but it's not. It's very important for marketers to have this analytical perspective into their work and have this as a priority to track what they're doing and to measure what is happening with their activities. Next up on my list is CMS management and knowledge of different CMS platforms such as WordPress, Shopify, Wix, HubSpot, so on. So you don't have to be an expert in using all of these CMS platforms, but it's very important that you know and you are aware of the options available on the market, and also just have some basic knowledge about these CMS platforms, especially if you're going to work with a business or a client that has WordPress, for example. It is going to be very helpful if you have some knowledge, some basic knowledge even, on how to use that platform. Next up on my list is proficiency with different marketing technology stack and knowledge on the available marketing technology in the market, because you're definitely going to use one or most probably several of them. Marketing professionals will learn how to use these tools along the way, but if you have any prior knowledge, it is great, and it's also a good skill to have if you already know how to use technology alongside your manual work. And finally, I'm moving to the last skill that I want to mention in this video, which is social media. It's important for marketers to know the available social media platforms in the market, an overview of the usage, perhaps the audience, the trends, the different content forms that are used on social media channels. And the other important piece about social media is how to leverage the social media channels into the rest of the content marketing strategy and making sure that you are making the best and most use of social media content and social media promotion to ensure a growth and success in your marketing activity. All right, guys, wrapping up, those are the 8 top skills that I think every marketer should have. I hope this video answers your questions about how to have a successful career in marketing and also the skills that marketers need to have. If you like this video, don't forget to like, hit the subscribe button if you're not subscribed already, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.